Hello people, today we're going to make homemade carefresh bedding for your hamster. Enjoy! What you need is gloves, toilet paper, a bowl to mix everything, hot water, a sieve, two other bowls, and colored paper. You can use whatever you want. The first step is to rip the toilet paper apart and put it in the bowl. Like this. It should look something like this. Rip the colored paper too and put it in the bowl. And again, it should look like this. Okay, so now you pour the hot water in the bowl and mix it with your hands so the colors can mix like this. And again, it should look something like this bright yellow color. Now you take the sieve and the lower bowl and you put the bedding in the sieve. Then push the water out of the bedding. Make sure all the water is out. Squeeze everything so the water is out and make it into a small ball. Then you put the ball in the bowl. When you're at this step, you have to leave it and let it dry for about 1 or 2 hours. Okay, so after the 2 hours, you're just going to take one and just crunch it. And you do that with all the little balls. And this is the final result.